issue that Nigeria is one of the biggest oil producing countries in this world, and despite that fact, we are still suffering in utmost poverty, serious poverty, lack of electricity, lack of infrastructure, 200 million people living in Nigeria, despite the fact that we have that oil. None of us is living in comfortable conditions. And the major problem is that Western companies, or the Western world basically, is exploiting Nigeria together with our corrupt political leaders. So this is a song that I've written to those people who consider themselves the VIPs of our world, those Western people, companies such as Shell, Chevron, NNPC, etc., all of them that come to exploit us because they think we lack knowledge and civilization, which is the biggest lie on earth. Because everything started in Africa. For the Western world to be what it is today, for America to be what it is today, is because Africa has everything. So that's what I come to prove with this song. So well, those people who consider themselves the VIPs, yeah, that's what the song is all about. So I have decided basically to change the definition of that abbreviation, very important persona, to what I and what Fela Anikulakpo Kuti, legend of Afrobeat, consider as vagabond in power. Alright? So what I would like you to do tonight is to join me and sing to those people wherever they may be, in high and low places, yeah. Those, their comfortable beds, yeah. I want you to shout so that they can hear you screaming, vagabond in power. When I say vagabond in power, you say vagabond in power. Oh. And you drag your ear like this. All right?
Yeah!
Can we try that? Vagabond in power.
Vagabond in power.
I'll let you know.
Okay.
One love. Let's go. Okay, sorry. Mo on the guitars.
I have to say that.
You need to listen to the way he plays it this time around. Very traditional. Which I cannot do. That is why he's doing it. All right, let's go. You should have told me that before now.
vagabond in power.